Hello, this package contains MoYu's Yileng Fishing Wheel of Time. Purchase details can be found in my description. The name seems to differ from site to site with subtle variations. Although it has Fisher in the title, I had nothing to do with this puzzle. The term simply means the axis has been rotated 45 degrees. A concept first used on my Fisher cubes and now often used generically. Normally I don't like these kind of puzzles. The small parts often cause us catching and the circles are usually hard to move. This however is very good and has the ultra smooth feel you typically get from MoYu. The circles are still a bit tricky at times, but not enough to be annoying. Basically this is a very good puzzle and I highly recommend it. I will shut up for the rest of this video and show it being scrambled.